me when they should be filled with pride. But when the world against me is I really come alive, and every day they see it, I've been taking in my stride. They know that I've been looking through fucking lines and smoking my lungs. I've been coaching the point, I know where that is the fun. Need to get in the right mind and clean myself up. Instead I look in the mirror questioning what I've become. Is this a stereotypical thing for someone like me? That a 95 job, or you need a degree to be caught up in the trappings of the industry. Show me the lock of doors, I find another using the key. You'll see, I'm well aware of certain things that do destroy a man's life. With that said, give me one more.
Raise up.